Good evening, Toastmasters and most welcome guests. My name is Ayo Adesanya. Thank you for having me. 12 years ago, a wise man once gave me a quote. Actually, once lent me, but I chose not to borrow it. Maybe because I didn't understand it, or I didn't want to understand it. The quote was, "You are the king to your own better future." For as far back as I can remember, I've had a stammer. Growing up with a stammer, I'm sure many of you can relate, it's very difficult. So in primary school, I would avoid, always find a way to escape any speaking situation. Being able to put my hand up and say yes, Philip. Yeah. Yes, sir. On cue and on time was like winning the lottery. I never won the lottery. Fast forward, secondary school, not much has changed. I'm still avoiding, still running away from every speaking situation. But as I grew up, year 10, year 11, I was more aware of my stammer. And negative thinking, negative thoughts started to engulf me. Started to fill me up. And I didn't quite know how to deal with it. I had this burning desire to be someone I knew I could be. This extrovert, this fun, this energetic person I always knew I could be, but for some reason I let my stammer control me. I let my stammer dictate what I chose to do. I let my stammer rule my life. Fast forward, I'm at university. Not much has changed. I had the opportunity to meet people. I had the opportunity to get involved in social events and try new things. I had the opportunity to start afresh. But I didn't take any of those opportunities. Again, I chose to hide, I chose to run, I chose to fear. 5 years after I've left university, December 2016, I'm in my living room. And I have all these things in my head, things I don't really want to talk about. I was in the pit. I was at a crossroads, left or right. Which road was I going to take? I had to choose, I had to make a decision right there and then. I'm 26. I haven't done nothing with my life. What am I going to do? Luckily for me, I chose the right decision. I went right. And in that moment, I took responsibility. I made myself accountable to myself. And I remembered those wise words a wise man once told me. You are the key to your better future. You are the key to your better future. I am the key to my own better future. Okay. I finally understood it. In that very moment, I decided, okay, I'm going to take control. I will no longer remain docile in front of my stammer. I'm going to get proactive. And in May 2017, I joined the program. I learned various techniques. I did further reading. I discovered how I could manipulate my subconscious mind and become that inner being, that inner person I always wanted to be. I set myself free. And now I'm here in front of you, telling you that I've taken control of my future. You too can also do the same. If you want to, you are in control. Do not let negative thinking control you. I've learned to love myself. I've learned to be myself. And I've learned to believe in myself. I will always remember those words, and I made it a life slogan. I am the key to my own better future. And you are the keys to your own better futures. Ayo Adesanya, bye for now.